I guess I chose boxing because it was an easier way, not only to relieve stress, but when you do have what some people would call disabilities, there's really only one place where you can go for everyone to be the same. And a boxing gym is just that. I chose firefighting because not only did I grow up with it, but I wanted to do something that not only I could be happy about, but where I can make a difference in someone else's day. And firefighting was really the only thing that let me do that. There's something about getting off the rig and either running into a building or, you know, running a medical call where you're changing someone's life. I guess what I want my legacy to be is hardworking. You know, someone that never really backed down because of all the hardships that they did face. And I want to be able for people to take that and take what I've done and use it to help themselves. And hopefully one day they can do the same thing that I'm doing. So, if there was anything that I had to say, I'm trying not only to inspire people with autism, but just people with disabilities in general, because I know what it's like to be pushed around, and I know what it's like to be, you know, treated like you're nothing, but at the same time, there is a way for all of us to overcome that. There's a way for all of us to take what these disabilities are and turn them into our advantages, because that's all they really are. Once you can use it to your advantage, you're set for life.